I'm Judy Shaw for NYSE Floor Talk. Joining me today is Brian Gu. He is Vice Chairman and President at XPeng Motors. Brian, it's so great to see you. Thanks for joining me.
Good to see you, Judy.
A quick note to our viewers, this interview is for informational purposes only. The NYSE doesn't recommend any investments or investment strategies. Okay, so Brian, exciting news. XPeng announced its third production model, the XPeng P5. Tell us about this new car.
Well, like you said, this is our third production model. We're very excited about this vehicle because it's packed with the most advanced technology that we have developed in-house. First of all, this will be the first production vehicle incorporating LiDAR technology in its smart sensor suite globally. So it will be a very first of this kind on the road when it's delivered at the end of this year. Secondly, is that it also incorporates the design language you want to have a smart cockpit experience inside vehicle, incorporating our unique and also self-developed operating system that has the full range of voice command, as well as functions and scenarios that we designed for our drivers inside the vehicle. It will be very exciting to have that shown to the public once we have these vehicles on the road.
Okay, so you mentioned that this is the first car to use LiDAR technology. What does this technology enable, and why did XPeng adopt it for this car?
Well, as you know, that XPeng is one of the leaders of autonomous driving in China for a production vehicle. We already have very advanced autonomous driving capabilities on existing models like P7, which has one of the most advanced sensor package already on the road. But the LiDAR will add additional sensor capabilities that collect more information. So it will allow the car to see further, collect more information on the road, react to more scenarios. So we hope to expand our autonomous driving capability, not just on the highway today, but also to city roads in the future. And LiDAR will allow us to do that.
So now the PF5's sleek look matches its high-tech feel. Can you tell us about the design process?
Well, we want to have a design language that is consistent with the P7 family. So you can look, the front of the vehicle has a very similar to P7 one-line sort of a headlight design, very sleek at the front, and also has a very aerodynamic back. What's different though, this vehicle is designed for family sedan. P7 was a sports sedan, so family sedan needs more room inside. So we also try to pack as much room as we can in terms of both the passenger space as well as the cargo space. So inside will feel immense dimension. And then thirdly is actually we want to incorporate some of the features that we can actually put into a family sedan, like the entertainment pod. We have designed a sleep pod capability, a movie theater capability, and also actually you can have an optional fridge inside the vehicle. So all that actually are new to smart EVs today.
It sounds like you can live in this car, Brian.
We actually specifically call this car 23-hour experience inside a vehicle. Obviously, there are things you have to do outside the vehicle for emergency, for your personal use, but most of the stuff you want to do and enjoy, you can actually achieve inside a car.
Okay. All right. So now tell me, how well is XPeng staying competitive in the electric vehicle sector?
Well, I think by investing consistently and heavily into R&D, that's the way to go. I mean, we have been probably the most invested into R&D headcounts, R&D standing. We invest not just into automotive R&D, but we're also pouring a lot of our resources into software, AI, autonomous driving development as well. So that, I think, ensures that, you know, XPeng vehicles actually has the latest and most advanced smart technology on the road.
Okay, and finally, when can consumers purchase this vehicle? When's it going to be available?
Well, we already unveiled in the Shanghai Auto Show this week. We actually will officially deliver the vehicle to the consumers by fourth quarter this year, and we'll unveil more features and price range and performance specifications as we in the month to come.
All right. Well, congratulations again on the launch of P5, and thank you so much for joining me on NYSE Floor Talk.
Thank you, Judy.